Follow him in.
You go for it, man. I'm just about to sing the song, but you just...
This is Tom!
She's just a widow with...
So now let's sing Tom! Set it off!
Thank you.
see your hands up. We gotta go.
First one here. Very impressive. Top marks.
Classic me, that, isn't it?
Right, guys, everyone can relax now. Danny's here.
Well, 21st birthdays are important. My 21st was quite amazing, and it's nice to be 21 again. It only literally dawned on me, like, last week about how big this show is. And it is, because 21 years, I was like, literally, that is unbelievable.
We always used to say we're in it forever, but the reality of that versus what you think that is when you're 18... is very different.
We've seen a lot of bands come and go in our time, and the reasons why is probably they didn't have people like us
write their songs.
Old man noises.
Flexible.
Hey, ITV, come with us. We're going to show you the stage.
Come and have a look.
The O2 Arena.
Hello!
This is for when Dougie likes his moment when he has a solo.
We are the brains and the business behind the band. We have our weekly business meetings every Friday at 3 p.m.
Coming into Q4 and the numbers were not looking good, so we got our heads together and our business minds and came up this idea.
Do you want to come see my drums? So, this is my drum kit. This is my snare drum. This is my bass drum.
probably the two most important drums. You might know the drum fill at the beginning of Stargirl, so I hit that thing, I hear a count on my ear. One, two.
You're a hurricane full of lies, and the way you're heading, no one's getting out alive. Do us all a favor,
but you find somebody else to blame. Cause your words are like bullets and I'm the way your weapons aim. I guess I could feel a book with things that I don't know about you, baby. Try not misunderstood, but
after my 9th birthday, McFly came on the TV. I've loved them ever since. They've got me through school when I was being bullied, and then through being a teenager and into adulthood, and they've just been there constantly.
McFly brings us back to a time when we were like just 13-year-old girls, and it's so healing for us to be here again.
The way they are on stage and how they interact with each other and their fans just makes you feel like you know them and you're really good friends with them, and they're just kind of part of the family, I suppose.
What's really interesting is you find early on in the set someone in the crowd that becomes like your person, and they're into it as much as you are, and you're feeding off of their energy, and you can tell that they're getting energy off of you, and there'll be someone over on Doug's side that I know, oh, that's the person over there, and there's someone over there, and someone right in the front, and you have this like once in a lifetime kind of moment with that person in a show, and it never happens again. It's amazing. It's really special.
I remember the first tour we ever did, walking into the venue and seeing our stage for the first time. Like, that feeling never gets old, does it?
No.
It's always like a mad experience of, because you go from like a small rehearsal room to suddenly like, oh wow. And then obviously the show starts and you are just like, who are all these people that are coming to see us? It's crazy.
So along the front here, off the edge of the stage, there's some speakers down there and some lights, but also there's these big black boxes here, and next to them, there's like wires and stuff sticking out. Those are literally just boxes of fire. I can't even describe what it's like standing in front of those flames. It's the most intense heat. Dougie last night had to come over and check with me that he wasn't on fire.
Dougie has names for his basses, don't you?
Yes, yes.
What's this called?
This is Oathbringer.
Oathbringer?
Oathbringer. This is my workhorse bass, which I play for about 95% of the show. This is Tinkerbell. Tinkerbell is a custom painted Meteora bass. She's very pretty, and she has a dog collar for a guitar strap. My other bass is Blue, and he's called Duncan from Blue.
And, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we are filming for an ITV special. So everybody, say hi to the people watching this from home. Dougie, I think you should apologize in advance for anything you might say tonight. Tom, I'm sorry.
Wish I could bubble wrap my heart in case I fall and break apart. I'm not God, I can't change the stars, and I don't know if there's life on Mars. But I know you hurt people that you love and those who care for you. I want nothing to do with the things you're going through, 'cause this is the last time I give up this heart of mine. I'm telling you that I'm a broken man who's
I'm not afraid to die.
Hi, welcome to the dressing room. Come on in. Clothes on, please, mate. Don't really know what any of this does. Basically, since Danny won Masked Singer, he started doing all this. He came back with all these gadgets, and he sings really good. So I'm just copying him. Really hard. Dougie can get a little bit anxious before shows. He doesn't sit still. Yeah.
This is a pre-show ritual, just to get the blood, the energy going. Because there's no point going on stage all cold and like, hello, London. You got to go on going, hello, London. This is how I do it. So you just give it a few of these. And then what you do now is you cut. So cut now, and then I'll go 203, 204. After you've done that, it's get the loud music on. You're warm, you're ready to go. Your heart rate's up. You're ready to go. Hello, London! Come on!
Shelter from
Danny runs off stage and goes down the side corridor underneath all these seats.
In the box.
And he then comes to the corner of the arena at the back and gets in a flight case and hides and gets wheeled along here through all the crowd. And then he's going to appear as if by magic on the B stage.
I saw two souls disappear in the night, hit the ground running.
the B-stage, B-stage to the B-stage.
First song Danny and I ever wrote together on our own, just us two, was called Room on the Third Floor. And we'd spent a lot of time staying in this hotel together. And it was a big moment because it was kind of like, it's the first time we're just going to, it's just the two of us, and we're going to see what comes out of this.
This is the first song me and Danny ever wrote with each other. It's called Room on the Third Floor. It goes like this.
Room on the third floor, not what we asked for. I'm not tired enough to sleep. One bed is broken, next room is smoking. Air conditioning stuck on me. And outside it's raining. Hear the guests upstairs complaining about the room that's got the TV too loud. I guess at times like these remind me that I got to keep my feet on the ground. Yeah. I wake up early. Around 7:30, housekeeping knocking on my door. Do not disturb sign, the back of a that I got to keep my feet.
recently I've been. Thinking about her now.
Here we go!
Cause obviously she's out of my league. But how can I win? She keeps dragging me in, and I know I'm not. Oh no, I never will be good enough for her. I gotta escape now.
Even if your band stays together, you still need people who want to hear your music. And the fact that after 21 years, we are still seeing the same people out there in the crowd, now with their kids, that is one thing you can never predict and never count on.
Whispered in my ear and you told me to.
to. Said you made my life worthwhile. It's all about you. But if you deny me one of your kisses, I don't know what I'd do. So hold me close and say three words like you used to do. Dancing on the kitchen tiles, it's all about you. Yeah.
Ready to sing?
Hold on, Tom, let's do this properly. Everybody, put your arms around your neighbor. We're in this together. You ready?
It's all about you. It's all about you.
Thank you so much!
Guys, we've got one more song to play. We want to say thank you so much for coming to see us. It means so much to us being in this band and having this many people still want to see us after 21 years. Thank you so much, everyone who makes McFly what it is. This big, happy family. We love being McFly so much.
To my eyes, 'cause the heart
20!